Hello everyone, I am Gurumuthi, Max teacher, the Optimus Public School, Bhavani. Today we are going to start chapter 4, Multiplication. In this chapter, we are going to cover basic of multiplication. Parts of multiplication. Properties of multiplication. Using arrays in multiplication. Multiplication by 7. Multiplication by 8, multiplication by 9, multiplying 3 digit numbers without regroup, multiplying 3 digit numbers with regrouping, multiplying by tens and hundreds, multiplying by 2 digit numbers, building skills, choose the correct fact, problem solving, two-step problems, mixed problem solving. First topic, basic of multiplication. 2 ants plus 2 ants plus 2 ants plus 2 ants equal to 8 ants. Here, when each group has the same numbers, we use multiplication to find out how many are there in all. That means there are 4 groups of 2 ants each. Isn't it? 4 into 2 equal to 8. Here 4 is number of group. 2 is number of object in each group. 8 is total number of objects. Other words we can say the number of group is nothing but multiplicand into 2 is, that is number of object in each group is multiplier. 8, the answer is, the total number of object is called product. Dear kids, do you know how to read? 4 cross 2 equal to 8 is, read as 4 into 2 is 8 or 4 multiplied by 2 is 8 or 4 times 2 is 8. Next, parts of a multiplication. 9 into 2 equal to 18. Here, 9 is multiplier, int, that is int symbol, and 2 is multiplicand, next equal symbol, and 18 is product. 9 into 2 equal to 18 is called multiplication fact. The numbers to be multiplied is called multiplicand. The number by which we multiplied is called the multiplier. The result of multiplication is called product. X is the sign of multiplication. The multiplicand and the multiplier are also called factors. Next, properties of multiplication. Property 1. When a number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. Example, 5 into 0 equal to 0. I repeat, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. Example, 5 into 0 equal to 0. Property 2. When a number multiplied by 1, the product is always the number itself. When a number multiplied by 1, the product is always the number itself. Example, 5 into 1 equal to 5. Property 3. When 2 or more numbers are multiplied, a change in the order of the numbers to be multiplied does not change the product. Example, 4 into 5 equal to 20 or 5 into 4 equal to 20. Using array in multiplication. Dear kids, we know multiplication is repeated addition. When we arrange object or pictures in rows and columns, It is called an array. Arrays help us represent multiplication concept. This array has 3 rows and 6 columns. It is called a 3x6 array. The rows are equal, so we can also use multiplication to describe it as 3 rows of 6 each, or 3 groups of 6 each, or 3 into 6. Dear kids, we know 3 into 6 equal to 18. Here, 3 is number of groups, 6 is number in each groups, 18 is number in all. Dear kids, we know multiplication is nothing but repeated addition. Arrays can be used to show that multiplication is repeated addition. Example, 2 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 6. We know that in multiplication, 3 groups of 2 each is 6, or 3 times 2 equals 6, or 3 into 2 equal to 6. Next, multiplication by 7. 1 strip has 7 beads. So here I am going to add strips. 7 plus 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 7. So number of strips equal to 8. So we can say 8 groups of 7 are 56, or 8 into 7 equal to 56. Same way, 1 bunch of balloon equal to 7. Therefore, 7 plus 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 7, the number of groups are 9. Therefore, 9 groups of 7 are 63, or 9 into 7 equal to 63. Dear kids, like this you are going to form a table. That table is called 7th table. 1 into 7 equal to 7. 2 into 7 equal to 14. 3 into 7 equal to 21. 4 into 7 equal to 28. 5 into 7 equal to 35. 6 into 7 equal to 42. 7 into 7 equal to 49. 8 into 7 equal to 56. 9 into 7 equal to 63. 10 into 7 equal to 70. Multiplication by 8. 1 bunch of pencil equal to 8. So we are going to add 8 plus 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 8 equal to 64. 8 groups of 8 pencils are 64. Therefore, 8 into 8 equal to 64. Dear kids, one flower has 8 petals. So, I am going to add 9 flowers. So, how many petals are there? Yes, 9 groups of 8 are 72. Or, 9 into 8 equal to 72. Therefore, we can make a table. That is 8th table. 1 into 8 equal to 8, 2 into 8 equal to 16, 3 into 8 equal to 24, 4 into 8 equal to 32, 5 into 8 equal to 40, 6 into 8 equal to 48, 7 into 8 equal to 56, 8 into 8 equal to 64, 9 into 8 equal to 72, 10 into 8 equal to 80. Next, multiplication by 9. Dear kids, did you know Navaratna stones? Yes, Navaratna is nothing but 9. Here, one bunch has 9 stones. Therefore, I am going to add 8 groups of stones. That means, 8 groups of 9s are 72. Or, 8 into 9 equal to 72. Everybody like to play games. One giant wheel has 9 boxes. Here, 9 group of giant wheels equal to how much? Yes, 9 group of 9 are 81. Or we can say 9 into 9 equal to 81. So we can form the table, 9th table. 1 into 9 equal to 9, 2 into 9 equal to 18, 3 into 9 equal to 27, 4 into 9 equal to 36, 5 into 9 equal to 45, 6 into 9 equal to 54, 7 into 9 equal to 63, 8 into 9 equal to 72, 9 into 9 equal to 81, 10 into 9 equal to 90. Dear kids, try yourself. Pause the video, complete your classwork note. We will see in the next video. Thank you.